the channel. I'm glad you're able to be with us today. We're blessed to have you here. So what you just watched was, I went ahead and I dumped the small load, which I don't know if you're able to really see it. My wife and I have gone through it. We're pretty happy with it. This load is going to pre-polish. It's coming off from 120, 220. There is a ton of small stones in this barrel, so I don't think that we're going to go through this one. We're just going to get this one back on the tumbler and get it rolling. We went ahead and we dumped the 12 pounder, which is what you see here in front of you. That is coming from pre-polish to polish. Pretty excited about these stones. We're going to do a little bit of a slideshow at the end of this video to go ahead and illustrate some of the, I guess, the choice stones, the ones we're pretty happy with. And I also dumped the 15 pounder, which is always tumbling on stage one grit, which I like to run for stage one. I've found 4670 works great for me. We'll go ahead and we'll pick out some of these stones to go ahead and highlight in the next segment of the video. Okay, so we're back with the video. I went ahead with my wife. We've sorted out the 15 pounder, all the stuff that was in it. We have a little pile here that's going to move forward to 120, 220 grit. We'll go ahead and go over that with this camera here. We've had to swap out the tables. One of the legs broke on the other table. That's the reason for the square table here. And we've got the pile here that's going to go back into the 15 pound tumbler, go back on 4670 grit. I'm having a lot of luck with that grit. And I highly recommend it. The barrel itself is already preloaded. I've added all of the grit, and that way there, that's the one stuff that's already taken care of. The other rocks are already on the polish cycle and the pre-polish cycle that they're moving forward to. And when we're done with everything, I'll go ahead and we'll get out some rough that hasn't been tumbled. Actually, I've got it sitting right over here in the back, and we'll get that in the tumbler, whatever it can hold, and we'll get that rolling again. I'm going to run this cycle. I've been adding a little bit of extra grit, and I'm still trying to play with like the recipe. I've been writing down everything that I do. I've got a little, almost like a tumbling log. I've found it to be very helpful. And so we're going to go ahead, I think, and run this cycle for 30 days. I ran it for 21 the last time, and I think I had really good results. I've played with the amount of grit that's in that barrel there, and once I have it fully perfected, I'll go ahead and share everything that I'm doing. Thank you. heavy tumbler, and we'll go ahead and we'll pick out some of these and we'll pick out. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm glad you're able to join us. We're blessed to have you with us here today on the channel.